most people who play this game never get to see the intro screen. Because if you just pop it in and start playing, you'll never see it. The trick is you gotta just let it sit for a couple minutes, and then it'll come up. And hopefully it'll come up soon. I already started about a minute ago, so let's sit and wait. There you go, now we can play it. That was stupid. This is a extremely difficult version of Donkey Kong, at least compared to the 2600 version, which is like child's play compared to this. So let's give it another shot. I'll try harder this time. There we go. Oops. So much for trying harder. I really gotta work at this game to get to a even halfway decent success level at getting through the levels. So, there you go. Really bad gameplay of Donkey Kong on the Atari XEGS.